Well, I was set on doing like, what's it called? Psychiatry before. So that's been my like number one, but then I was looking at physical therapy also, so I don't know.
And I eventually want to specialize in pediatric oncology, so kids with cancer.
Well, I personally, I mentioned nutrition.
Okay.
And so I want to go that path and be a dietitian.
Everything about it. I don't know, my favorite part is that everything's centered around health and around the medical field, and because like I'm really interested in that, so I really like how they incorporate that in everything that we do.
Yeah. Right now we're just doing basic stuff, but you know, even the basic stuff's cool because I don't know the basic stuff.
Yeah. My anatomy and physiology teacher told me that not to be afraid to just feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is super awesome.
Yeah, I feel like it'll help us get ahead and make a decision on what we want to do in the future. If anything's in the field of medicine, then we're kind of getting a head start. So.
Yeah, we're way far ahead. My friends are like, wow, that's so cool that you can go to a medical school and take classes and do all that stuff to put you ahead.
What's the expectation when you come in here? If this guy needs oxygen, do you really put oxygen on him? Yes. Our oxygen, all that really works. So we want you, because part of it is too, wow, if you've never been in around a hospital stuff, and we have all these masks and equipment. So we have it all there. And this is truly what you see in the hospital.
And it's a really good opportunity, and I don't know, I'm just glad that I met so many people that have the same interest as me. And it's just, I don't know, it's fulfilling, it definitely is.